Kratos. No mere sword and shield would befit the newest servant of the God of War. The blades of chaos, forged in the foulest depths of Hades. Once attached, the chains remained so, chained and seared to the flesh, a part of the bearer's body, a permanent reminder of Kratos' pledge. In return, ultimate power. The rage of Ares exploded from within. But soon, he would learn the true cost of such power. A cost too high even for Kratos to pay.
Hey guys and gals, I have a really, really, really special kit today, really unique, very rare. I say special and unique, mostly because I've been looking for God of War stuff for about 10 years or so, and I have never once seen this item. I can't even find a mention of it anywhere. But I did check with David Jaffe on Twitter, who did respond, and he said he does remember it. He just doesn't remember exactly when it was sent out. He kind of made it sound like it was maybe like a press preview event or something like that, or sent to the press just after a demo or something. Pretty cool. So it is a press kit of type of some sort, and it's kind of like a press booklet, and we'll get to that. It's very unique. So here on the front you have like a papyrus-looking thing folded out, and it says God of War on it, and then coming March 22nd, 2005... Then you have a little quote from Euripides. Whom the gods would destroy, they first make mad. Yeah, that fits Kratos. He's very mad. So on the back here you have the press inquiries, which obviously gives this away as a press item. This was a press kit, or at least a press gift item. And then obviously you have the contact information. I'm not sure if any of them even work for PlayStation anymore. Hopefully, if they do, they have strong spam filters. So you can see here the blades come out, and this is meant to be like a sheath. So it's supposed to be like, you know, the blades are sheathed inside this kind of thing. Although if you look at the end here, it's getting so old that the blades kind of want to come out of the end here. So they come out, and I say they because it's multiple blades. And at first, when I first saw this, I didn't actually see the back. I didn't see the press inquiries part. So I assumed this was like a promo item, you know, and like you'd give the blades out or something like that, like a manager launch kit type item. But no, it's actually a booklet. And each backer has a different, you know, a different page, different info. So we're going to go through them, and each one obviously has God of War over here. But we'll go through each one. And it's basically a press booklet explaining what God of War is with images and text to the press. Yeah. Pretty cool. So we'll go on to the next page. Oh, well, fuck! Okay, sorry about that. Of course, video's going great and there's a phone call right in the middle. Of course, that's just how that works. Alright, life. Alright, so here's the second one. Alright, here we go. If we can get this to focus now. A battle to remember. So we have Meet Kratos, kind of introducing you to the character. Blades of Chaos, telling you about his magic. What do we got here? So this talks about all the different mythological beasts you'll slay. Medusa, the Minotaur. I remember watching the Dev Diaries, and they talk about that, you know, obviously, well, if you're going to be in Greece and you're going to be a badass, you're going to want to slay these mythological creatures. I mean, that's what demigods do. Of course, Kratos takes that to a whole new level, and he kills gods and everything. So you can actually see here is a Q&A with David Jaffe. That's pretty cool. Sorry, guess I'm shaking a bit. I don't know why. All right, and then we get the last one here. God of War, high anticipation. So this must have been a little bit like the before they were going to launch it. You know what I mean? What the press are saying. Cool. Well, all right. That was the God of War 1 press kit, or Chaos of Blades press kit, I guess I would call it. It's a really unique kit, and I'm really, really glad I got it. Yeah, wanted to share it with you guys. All right, thanks for watching.